Today I'm going to talk about the words beginning and end. The beginning of something is where it starts, and the end of something is where it finishes. Now, one of the best things that have beginnings and ends are stories. Yeah, all stories have a beginning and an end. And here to demonstrate this to you are my friends, beginning and end.
Hey there.
Hello.
How are you?
Hi. Now, which one of you guys is beginning and which is end?
Oh, well, I see. I'm beginning.
Yes, and I'm end.
Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. Okay, fellas, let's hear your story. Okay. You're the beginning guy, so you start.
Okay.
All right. Go ahead. Give me some room there,
all right,
end.
I'll give you room.
Okay, here comes the beginning. Now, once upon a time, there was a king who had three beautiful daughters.
Oh, that's a very good beginning. I love stories that begin like that.
You mustn't interrupt like that. You must let us tell the whole story, beginning and end.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Well, why don't you start again at the beginning?
Okay, I'll do the beginning one more time. Here comes the beginning.
Okay, go ahead.
Once upon a time, there was a king who had three beautiful daughters.
And they lived happily ever after.
Nice job. Congratulations.
Thank you. You did a nice good beginning.
Good ending. Mm-hmm. Right. Well, how'd you like it?
Is that all?
Well, of course. Nothing ever happens after they lived happily ever after. That's the end.
True.
Well, yes. I mean, doesn't anything else happen in the story? In between the once upon a time part and the happily ever after?
Oh, well, listen, if you want that sort of thing, you have to get hold of Middle.
Yes, Middle.
Middle?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you see, Middle is the guy who handles all that stuff in between the beginning and the end. You see, most stories that we get called on to do have a beginning, a middle, and an end. All three. It makes a tremendous difference in your story.
Sure. Well, listen, is he around? Can we try it?
Oh, sure. Just a minute.
Yeah.
Hey, Middle.
There he is.
Middle?
Middle, come here.
Can you come in here for a minute? We need a middle to the story.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Hi. Hey, you have to stand here because
you're
right
in the middle here.
Okay. And I'm in and he's beginning.
Get in between here, the beginning.
Right. Here we go.
And the end.
Hi.
There we go.
Well, okay. Now that we have a beginning.
Right.
A middle.
Right.
And an end.
That's me.
Let's hear the whole story.
Okay, back up, everybody. Okay. Here comes the beginning. Now, once upon a time, there was a king who had three beautiful daughters.
And the king decided that it was time to find husbands for his daughters. But the imperial wizard thought that the fearsome dragon was standing guard at the tower where the witch had imprisoned the three knights who had eaten the magic radish at the banquet to celebrate the success of the enchanted fairy who had dispelled the curse of the dismal druid, which the witch of the western wood wove the incredible invisible cloak.
And they lived happily ever after.
That wasn't a very nice ending.
Yeah, well, the middle was exciting.
That was sort of a standard ending.
I think they must be beginning a little quarrel. So I guess this is the end of our lecture for today. Bye.
It lost its dramatic shape.